Just one second here.
Such the artist when it comes to dispatching Death's minions. Don't mind me. I'll just be waiting over here.
A wise decision. We won't allow any harm to come to you.
That would be Urzael.
And just who is this Urzael?
Urzael is the angel who commands Malthael's forces in this city. I think you made him angry.
Good. Let's get to the Enclave. I need to see if Tyriel has made any progress. I am returning to town.
Is this truly the work of angels? I don't understand. How could they?
There's no easy way to say this, but I have to leave, and I won't be returning.
Very funny.
I'm serious. My brother's imprisoned in Kingsport with no way to defend himself, and I must free him.
I understand your concern, but you will die long before you reach Kingsport if Westmarch falls.
All right. I'll stay for as long as I can, but only because I know how much you need me.
Could it be that the Prophet abandoned us? Why else would his magic fail to protect us while we slept?
We can't answer those questions, but his magic did succeed in keeping you safe.
But my sister died. Why them and not me?
Fate likes to toy with us, Perhaps you lived for some special reason, but it could just as easily have been luck.
I cannot believe that. There was a reason, and I will find it.
It's time for me to go. My brother was
a Kingsport prisoner, you say? Those poor devils were all transported, but we haven't heard from the garrison.
Edlin, I have to find. Right then, this is where they're holding Edlin.
Looking for your brother, Lyndon.
Wait, this is not right.
That is no.
Damn it all! The Thieves Guild always finds who it's looking for. Unfortunately for you, he's our friend.
Thieves Guild infiltrated the entire dungeon?
You really angered them. You bastard!
I need to go back.
My mother warned me about the poor. They want my wealth, but they don't want to work for it.
Oh, I can't believe it. My best hammer's gone.
You couldn't have walked off.
One of the men needed a hammer. He promised to return.
Fool boy! I'll never see it again!
I'm sorry, Heydrich.
Get out of my sight.
I don't feel like talking right now.
I know who is responsible for this. It's the poor. Those
who perish. It's time for me to go.
A king's. Oh, we haven't.
Edlin. I have to find him. Will you help me, my friend? Right then, this is where they're holding Edlin. Let me do the talking.
Looking for your...
Wait.
That is...
Damn it all! The Thieves Guild always finds who it's looking for. Unfortunately for you, he's our friend.
The Thieves Guild infiltrated the entire dungeon?
You really angered them, friend. You can't hide behind your friend, Lyndon.
Here somewhere.
I'm sorry, my friend.
I never should have joined the guild. He told me that I wouldn't listen.
You bear no responsibility for his death, Lyndon. He was killed before we reached Westmarch.
That dagger looks very familiar.
Take it with you, but be quick about it. It is time to leave. This isn't your fault, Lyndon. You must not blame yourself.
What do you want me to say? That I wish he'd never known me? That I wish he'd had a brother who didn't fail him?
You need to let go of your grief. It will do nothing but prey on your mind.
And I suppose the mightiest hero in all the land knows just how to help, eh? No. This is something you can't understand.
When I left my sister Lysa, I took her magic focus as a reminder. I scried it today to see if it held any clues, and I found strong traces of the demonic magic that killed her. It reminded me of the Vishera's magic from before we served the Prophet.
Those mages are long dead. Any thirst they had for revenge died with them.
When I cast the magic upon her focus, I heard her voice again, and this time, I understood. She said one word. Irena.
You are a quiet sort, Serena.
Sneak back home and fetch some of our savings.
But the streets are crawling with those horrid creatures.
That's precisely why you must go, dearest. Nobody notices you.
Now I hear those reapers are taking people's souls?
Why fight so hard? Thousands of them.
If you hadn't come along when you did, I don't know what might have happened.
After my library isn't far from here.
Have you held out so long against the Reaper's onslaught?
It has been a brutal task. A lot of good men sacrificed themselves to save us. But even that wasn't enough.
Can I ask you about Deckard Cain?
He was a wise man, a great scholar. He didn't deserve to die the way he did. If he had lived, who knows how events would have unfolded. Everything would be different.
Could one man make such a difference?
I'd prefer not to speak of this any longer. I have a city to save.
Tyriel told me of your actions. You killed Diablo himself.
Yes, I did. It was my destiny. I was fulfilling a prophecy written long before I was born.
I don't know that the world will ever understand what it took to face such pure evil.
Oh, I don't know. Perhaps I'll write about my adventures one day.
My father was the commander of the Knights of Westmarch. He assumed I would become a soldier, just like him.
You did not want to be a soldier?
I grew up on stories of the fearless Horadrim, Tal Rasha, Jared Cain. That was what I wanted to be. My father thought it was all myth. Wasn't he surprised when I actually became one of them?
Why haven't the other cities of Westmarch sent reinforcements? Bramwell? Kingsport? What are they waiting for?
Have you not heard? Cities everywhere are under attack. No place is safe.
Yes, Malvale strikes all across Sanctuary.
I did not know. That is disturbing.
Look, the sliver is changing.
Is altering the stone in some manner.
Exactly. He's been gathering strength from the souls of Westmarch in order to alter the stone.
Yet his purpose still eludes me.
He's killing everyone. What more do you need to know?
If we want to stop him, we must know what he's going to do next.
The souls of Westmarch.
Where is he? It is well past time for him to die. Where is he?
All I know is that he is in a tower somewhere in the Westmarch Heights, and that he will be quite rude to you. Before you set out to kill him, you should stop by my cart. I can enchant some items for you.
Do you have any idea why Malthael would want the Black Soul?
I have been thinking on that since our encounter. But every scenario I envision simply doesn't make, regardless of what he is.
Well, whatever his reasons. I can see you're still hurting.
I have felt pain before, but...
Welcome to humanity. Why did Malthael spare you in the Tomb of Rakkus? Why didn't he...
I may be mortal, but I am not Nephilim. I have no demons.
But he thinks that of us? We saved heaven. We killed the lords of hell. Something he was never able
to... That is of no consequence. You are half-demon to him, and therefore, on the wrong side.
What can you tell me about Urzael?
He is Malthael's lieutenant. Much the same way that Iswald was mine.
Why didn't Tyriel just destroy
the... Black Soulstone was made by a man, unlike previous Soulstones. It seemed a better idea to hide it. He had no way of knowing that Malthael was...
It's too late for blame now. Tell me.
I don't know.
We're not going to die, are we? Tell me, we're not going to die.
You've heard the legend of the Tomb of Rakkus, haven't you? Its location has